As part of the library's Bicentennial celebration, a new outdoor art installation is available for viewing at Central Library downtown. It's Biblio-Bison, a 5-foot fiberglass permanent installation found on the library's south entrance. As a tribute to Indiana's heritage, this Bicentennial work is enhanced by images of Indiana books and authors created by artist Kyle Ragsdale. Biblio-Bison joins Thin Man Little Bird as a unique piece of public art that adorns the Central Library's Cray Building.